開心果月餅仲有100個，開心果月餅仲有100個。
The Mid-Autumn Festival is fast approaching, which means it is mooncake season here in Hong Kong.
The customers you see here today have been waiting in line for over an hour to get their hands on the traditional pastry. Some are hoping to get a taste of one of the newest mooncake flavors.
Customers have to get to this bakery as early as 9 a.m. if they want to get the first batch of mooncakes. The Mid-Autumn Festival falls on the 15th day of the 8th month of the lunar calendar. Originally, it was a time for families to gather and give thanks to the moon for a good harvest. Today, the festival is still the second biggest Chinese holiday of the year. Mooncakes are a festival staple and come in many forms, from traditional lotus seed and duck egg yolk fillings to the more modern custard or ice cream fillings. The second generation operator here has tried hard to modernize its pastries with innovative flavors. Sales at Kwan Hong Bakery are better than ever with the introduction of double pistachio and pistachio with cream cheese flavors. Ng says he can sell 600 pieces of the new mooncakes per day. To keep up with demand, customers are limited to buying 2 boxes or 8 mooncakes. But many people still maintain their love for the sweet and salty taste of traditional mooncakes. This decades-old bakery is known for mastering traditional mooncake recipes, including one filled with mixed nuts and Chinese ham, and another with lotus seed paste and salted duck egg yolk inside.
It's our adherence to tradition. We want to stick with how things have been and we'll maintain it as far as we can. Then we can extend tradition further. It's not about innovating, it's about keeping tradition alive. So by staying the same, we can extend it further.
Chung admits that the new flavors in various combinations can offer infinite possibilities, but he still believes traditional tastes are behind mooncakes that can stand the test of time.
New doesn't mean better. They come and go. But all the traditional ones, they're always here, right?